Thursday, May 7th, 2020. Now over to Miss Adams for the weather.
Good morning and welcome to the weather report. As you can see, it was an easy morning for me this morning. I just rolled out of bed with my pajamas on, and that's the way I'm going to stay all day. There's about a 40% chance of rain until around 4 o'clock, then it should stop and the sun hopefully will come out and stay out until sundown. I might get some funny looks later in the day when I have to go to the grocery store because I'm keeping my PJs on all day long. How about you? Good morning, Esker Lake. It's pajama day. I can't wait to see all those pictures you guys send in of you in your pajamas. As you can see, here at the Zachariah house, we are getting ready for pajama day ourselves. I've got my pajamas on. My daughter Emma has her pajamas on. And a couple of dolls in their pajamas as well. We have so much planned. What are you going to do in your pajamas?
I'm going to go on my scooter.
Pajama scooting. Isn't that perfect, guys? I think I'm going to do my work in my pajamas, and then I'm definitely going to go outside and do some gardening in my pajamas. What are you going to do in your pajamas? Now, before you go, we just have one problem. How are we going to get the dog's pajamas on her?
Bonjour tout le monde à l'école Esker Lake. C'est jeudi le 7 mai 2020. Voici les annonces en français. Oh là là, c'est un jour important à l'école Esker Lake. C'est le jour du pyjama. Alors, je porte un pyjama. Et j'adore le café. Quand je porte le pyjama, oh là là, est-ce que tu portes un pyjama? Oh, c'est un jour important. Oh là là, je suis fatiguée maintenant. Alors, au revoir, l'école Esker Lake. Bonjour du pyjama.
Today's thought of the day on Thankful Thursday. Be kind to everyone you meet. One small daily dose of kindness can soothe the mind, heal the heart, and strengthen the soul. Esker Lake students and staff were asked to share what they are thankful for. Here are some of the responses. I'm thankful for being safe at home, thankful for spending time with my family and my little sister, playing with her. Thankful to my mom, learning with her. Very thankful to Mr. Lakin and Miss Mann to give me homework. Sahejvir. Tavon is thankful for his family and friends. There are lots of things to be thankful for. I am happy to spend time with my family. I am thankful to have a yard so we can feel like we are still playing at the park. Roxy. I am thankful for the people who are still working, and I am thankful for the supermarkets and grocery workers who are still out there during this crisis. Thank you. From Pri. I am thankful to be able to be safe at home with my family. We are healthy and happy. I am so grateful to still be able to connect with my awesome Esker Lake family and amazing grade 2 students, Miss Krawcheck. I'm thankful for being safe in my house, thankful for spending time with my little sister and playing with her. Thank you to my teachers, Mrs. Sangia and Ms. Ferraro, for giving me homework. From Ridhi in K4. I am thankful for my family, my home, and that I have food to eat every day. Shania from 2B. I am thankful for my family, the medical workers, food, a house, that we are in good health, that we are all in a good and safe place. From Sarani and Michaela. I am thankful for my family and friends. Apni. I am thankful for my health and the health of my loved ones. I am thankful for the frontline and essential workers who are taking care of Canada in many ways. I am thankful for technology because without it, I wouldn't be able to see my family, friends, students, and co-workers. I am thankful for Pugs because he's simply the best. Miss Pugliese. Nice PJs, Miss Adams and Miss Nakaya.
Yeah, you too, Miss C.
You too. You look so cozy. So guys, don't forget to bring your pictures in. We want to have a great slideshow tomorrow, so I can't wait to see all those pictures zooming in. Send them to your teacher, and we'll put that together. Are you guys ready for the play day tomorrow? Have you got your stuff organized?
Got it all ready. I am ready. I'm good. Hoping it's good weather because I'm going to be out there, and I'm going to be doing all of those activities that Mrs. Byrne sent.
Yeah, it'd be great. How about you?
Yes.
You see? You ready?
I'm preparing. I'm getting ready. Trying to get my family to do it with me as well.
Perfect. So that will be fun. Yeah, it's going to be a great day.
Yeah. Great. So students, we hope to see you all out there as well. Send pictures and some videos of you doing the activities. Tell Madame that we have to go and she can tell us goodbye over the phone.
Okay. Okay.
Hang up.
Okay, Madame, say bye to everybody. You're on speaker.
Oh, they're on speaker. Oh my gosh, everybody. Well, I'm in my pajamas with my teddy and I'll just have more coffee.
Au revoir, Madame.
Bye.
All right, Esker Lake, that's all for today.
Okay, bye. Have a great day.
Thursday.
Have a thankful Thursday.
Bye.
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 Madame Barkley, we have a tech problem.
Madame Barkley, are you doing okay over there?
I think she stood us up. Look at Missy taking a phone call during our sign-up. What's going on?
Madame Barkley, we're waiting.
We're walking through it.
Oh, wow. Oh, look at here. Missy's going to solve the problem.
That's awesome. Oh, boys and girls, this is what happens.
Yeah.
Having tech problems. We all have tech problems. We know in a time of distance learning right now, lots of tech problems.
Yeah.
We're patient and we problem solve.